Hey guys, Chu here, and I'm gonna be doing another episode of Minecraft Murder. And I, as you can tell, got the furnace and chain armor, and I'm also the detective as Kid King. I am joined with three other people. We're not like Skyping or any of that stuff, just to cheat. Let's see. I'm just gonna try and hide and just check out who dies to who. They're kind of noobs at this game, so I know they're not gonna do too well. Let's see what I do. Ooh, someone died. I think it's you. GG, everybody. Alright, well, I do want to shout out my party, not Insantix, he's actually really good at this though, but it's Unbuilt Dragon 2, Sonic the Knight with the 1, Sneaky Serpent, and, yeah, and me. We're just a party of 4, and we are from Hypixel because we're all in the same guild, if you're interested in applying. It's called Pug_Yife. It's a really fun server, Hypixel. We do as Mega Walls and survival games. And we're all just trying to have a fun time. And yeah. I'm kind of a little more experienced than these guys at this. But I might even try and get someone else to come. Yeah, but I did change my skin. I have this cool headband and my awesome bow tie. It's really fun. Minecraft Murder has to be my second favorite Minecraft thing other than Mega Walls, because Mega Walls can always be interesting, and it's always, you never know what's going to happen. That's the same with this. This, you can kind of tell, like, if there's a bunch of VIPs or any of that stuff, you could tell who's going to, like, probably be the murderer by their what they're wearing. But right now, you can never tell. Hi. See, I'm just gonna try and get away from people. I think it might be red. I'm not sure though. I got 3 emeralds, that's cool. It might be the guy over there, too. Dang it, I can never know how to get into this. There's like a secret room. Ooh. No, I think that's the guy with the gun. I'm gonna go behind him. Just so I can be protected by him. Kylie, a believer. No. Oh god. There's a blue guy after me. I'm just gonna keep running because I need to get emeralds. No. Well, there's a lot of people there. I thought there was just a few. Good job. I like being nice on the server. Sometimes there are people who can really agitate me on here. But I just try and calm down once I start, like, if they shoot me and they see I have a gun, then I get mad, because you don't just shoot randomly and get trigger happy, as I call it. I don't know what other series I might be into. I need to keep doing other ones like the Build Battle, Mega Walls, this murder, which I can definitely do. I might want to get someone else to help me, like, commentate in those. But I just like unloading after a day and just playing a little Minecraft or a little this and that. I would like to try and maybe record some Super Smash Bros. I don't want to say Brawl, but the one for the Wii U, because I'm pretty competitive in that. I'm not like going to like tournaments and stuff, but I'm like pretty competitive. And yeah, my whole team's there. This might be a little shorter video just because I can probably just skip maybe a 10-minute one in or something like that. But let's see. Oh man. See, Turner, I know he probably could be a murderer because his rank is high. Mine's around 9,000. I used to have it really low because the thing is, when you start a game, your karma's, or not karma, sorry about that, your rank is actually kind of high. Oh, we'll be this serious now. Why are everyone following me? Oh yeah, those are my homeboys. Homeboys. Go up. I don't know what that is. I do have my full brightness on just because of the viewer quality, because I hate watching videos where it's really, really dark and I can't see anything. Are you a murderer? Oh, jeez, I'm sorry. Hey, friend. Bye, friend. I don't want to be your friend. Actually, yes, I do. No. Dang. Wild boy. No, stop running away. You make me, like, scared. No. Who's shooting? No. Actually kind of not killing anyone. Oh, now he goes. Go, guys, come on, you can get him, you can get, oh wait, this, this guy has mad dodge. Oh my god, they are good. Sneaky. Man, I wish you did a little better, but you know. Alright, I'll see you again when the next one's about to start. Alright, I'm back. And here's my boy Sonic. These guys are actually, we're sneaky. Sneaky's really good at PvP. Like, when we do Mega Walls, I have a better kit than him. He has Zombie, like, level 7. I have Golem 7. Zombie has a little advantage. When he gets max Zombie, I think he'll have the advantage, but otherwise, I can usually beat him, but he's pretty good. And I am the murderer. Ooh, this is good. Let's Let's see if I could find the person with the gun. Oh, gotcha. Nope, don't you run. Alright, I'm gonna go get everyone over. How do I get to them? Hey, friends. Hey. Someone probably sniped the gun, so I gotta be more careful. See that gun? I mean, seriously, who pulls out a gun like that? Oh my god. That person. I guess I didn't register, but that was a pretty fun one. I mean, I'm okay if I don't win, because as you could see, I have max karma, and my win-loss ratio isn't bad. Cause it's almost back up to one, and my rank, ooh, I'm into 8,000, 8K. Hopefully I can maintain that. Just normal stuff. Murder, kills, win death. My win death ratio is like 0.5, and that's okay with me. Cause that means I win half the time, lose half the time. It's alright. But with like this many people, I'm better when there's 6 people, cause I have a better chance of getting it. And of killing people, and yeah. What was I playing with? I drew a diamond. Sorry. Yeah, well, he got a Dreadlord, class level 8, and apparently that's when you get the diamond helmet, and he really, really wants to do that, so perhaps we might even record some of that later with Cowbell. People like murder. I don't care if people know me. I mean, hold back up. Give me that. I won't. Oh no, that guy's gonna be. Don't spam. What? Oh, you are good, though. You are good. No one would have suspected you. My goodness. Dotto, you are actually really good. I'm gonna follow you around. Oh, you're gonna kill that person. Nope. You should have went for that kill. That's gonna bite you in the butt. Yeah, I mean, I don't know if they have TeamSpeak or any of that stuff. And by the way, great news, everyone. I will be getting another really nice I don't want to say microphone, but headset. That's what I was going for. Panda Bears, that's really good at this game. Surprisingly. I never thought. And I can't. I think it's a really good headset, in my opinion, for a cheap price, because I'm not looking to buy anything too expensive yet, just because I want to see how good it is. So, yeah. I do have a pretty nice mouse that I bought for $20. It was originally, like, $40. It's really nice on my hand. It's not, like, one of those super gaming mouses, but it helps me, like, click a little better. And it's ambidextrous, and it's really nice. It doesn't, like, agitate or get too, like, sticky or any of that stuff. Like, at my school, there's some bad, like, mouses where they get sticky and they can't move that well, like, on the bottom. They never clean them. It's pretty nasty. Yeah, did I vote? Oh, Overgrown Lab, everyone. Yes. Almost. But shout out to these 3 guys. Probably some really nice people in my guild. some other people can be in you. But I'm a murderer. Thank you. What you doing, kid? Oh god. Hi. I'm gonna follow you. Alright. That's not the real one, it's just like fake name. I'm gonna go get emeralds. That's the only way I can win. How is an emerald? Where would I be? Nope. Oh, that'd be super cool. I mean, I like having, you can go through paintings and get coins. Let's go through here. I'm just going with what they're saying, just majority. Thank you all for watching, and remember to hit that like button with your bare hand. Thank you.